so high across the sky with a sharp beak and a loud shriek. E is for Earth. This is true, I'm telling you. Third planet from the sun, our home is such fun. E is for egg, scrambled or fried, have you tried? Eggs on toast or on a muffin poached? For elephant, big and strong, with a trunk so long, they are wide with ears that flap side to side. E is for eagle, flying so high across the sky with a sharp beak and a loud shriek. E is for Earth. This is true, I'm telling you. Third planet from the sun, our home is such fun. Have you tried eggs on toast or on a muffin poached? E is for elephant, big and strong, with a trunk so long, they are wide with ears that flap side to side.